Hey, this is Art Jonek, and I'm in the Granada Stadium, and we just watched FC Barcelona play Granada, and they lost 1-0. It's a historic day. It was an amazing experience, but here are a couple of quick lessons for you. Number one, when you build an amazing team like Barcelona has done, one thing you have to notice is that they weren't just an amazing team based on the name, they produced results. And when that happens, number one, great players want to play for you. Number two, people from all over the world want to come and see you play. Number three, even in this stadium, there's some people wearing the Barcelona shirts. So as you're building a team in your direct sales business, look at it this way. The more victories you have, the more people you help achieve freedom, the more people you help create the goals that they want and achieve the goals they want, the more likely other people will want to join your team. So here in Granada Stadium, had an experience that's just second to none. Think about the team that you're developing. Think about the number of wins that you want to do. How many people you're going to attract. How many people will actually show up and want to wear your gear because you're a winning team. And then always remember this. No matter how effortless you make it look, because you've done it so many times, and Messi and Xavi and Neymar, they make it look effortless. No matter what happens, you can always lose on any given day if the other team has a bigger hunger. And Granada did today. So ciao.